one last poem, a very short poem, and inshallah I will describe to you Ali ibn Abi Talib through the letters of the alphabet. But before I read this, can I please get one of the Pakistanis in the crowd to give me the loudest of Nara Haideris? Ali with three letters conquered every letter. B, Badr. Badr was a king till Ali conquered Badr. C, Carer. Carer of the orphans when they had no carer. Destroyer of idols, physical and inner, everything in his hand, but he couldn't be poorer. Father of dust when dust didn't need a father. Gate to the city of Muhammad, his leader, Haydar the lion, as was named by his mother. Imam of Muslims who didn't elect power. Journeyed through battles and left each as the victor. Knower of the structure of the Ark of Noah. Leader of both the acceptor and denier. Master of those who chose Muhammad a master. Never said no to a request or a beggar. Only Ali could be Muhammad's successor. Power untold. Asked the broken gate of Khaybar. Questioned and questioned, and yet never couldn't answer. Questioned and questioned, and yet never couldn't answer. Resting in Najaf by Hud, Noah and Saleh, soldier in the battlefield, of it a philosopher, Dhulfiqar in his hand, wielded by no other, usurped yet of his patience, patience with Tyre, victorious against both Marhab and Amr. Wonders are seen in calling this name of wonder. X upon all those that don't see him as an honor. Yearned is his visit, his grave millions picture. Zeal flows in his name. Men shake when they hear Haydar. Zeal flows in his name. Men shake when they hear Haydar. Thank you very much for listening. Thank you very much for listening.